हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू यू पी सी मेड सिंपल। सो ऑन योर रिक्वेस्ट टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग वन सीरीज फॉर यू पी एस सी ऑफिशियल आंसर कीज। दैट मीन्स दोज आंसर कीज विच आर पब्लिश्ड बाय द यू पी एस सी ऑन देयर ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट्स। सो दिस इज सेट ए ऑफ 2011 क्वेश्चन पेपर। सो विल नॉट एक्चुअल डिस्कशन, आई विल जस्ट टेल यू द आंसर्स ब्रीफली। बिफोर दैट वन थिंग, लाइक वॉट हैपन्स एक्चुअली इन द वेरियस बुक्स एंड इंस्टीट्यूट्स वाला कीज। वॉट दे विल डू, लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल फॉर 2020 दे हैव ऑलरेडी पब्लिश्ड वन की, राइट, एज पर देयर नॉलेज एंड देयर अंडरस्टैंडिंग, राइट। बट वेन यू पी एस सी ऑफिशियल की फॉर 2020 विल कम आउट, दे विल नॉट अपडेट दैट एटलीस्ट इन द बुक्स। दैट्स वाई सम ऑफ द क्वेश्चन where you will not get exact answer given by the UPSC official key, and that will not match with the institute wala keys or the various books of previous year questions. For that only we are taking this series where I will give you briefly the UPSC official answer key for each and every question. This is 2011 question paper. We'll start with set A, question number 1. So question with respect to Union Budget 2011-12, answer is B. Then with respect to this pollution related question, answer is D. Second, third answer is A. Fourth answer is B. Fifth answer is C. Sixth answer is A. Seventh answer is C. Eighth question, answer is B. Question number 9, formation of ozone hole, answer is B. Question number 10, consider the following actions which government can take, answer is D, 1 and 3. Then constitution related question, answer is D. Constitution, actually it is 73rd Constitutional Amendment Act 1992, answer is D, 1, 2 and 3. Then question number 12, two important rivers, answer is Bhitarkanika, A. Then question number 13, base effect question, answer is C. Then question 14, demographic dividend, answer is B. Then question related to carbon credits, question number 15. Question related to carbon credits, question number 15, its answer is D. Question number 16, value added tax, answer is D. Question number 17, closed economy, answer is D. Again, one important question, when the bark of a tree is removed in a circular fashion all round near its base, it gradually dries up and dies because, answer is B, roots are stored of energy. Then question number 19, New START treaty, answer is A. Question number 20, three of the following criteria, answer is C, 1, 3 and 5. Question number 20, answer is C. Then question number 21, human activities, answer is B. Question number 22, ecosystem productivity, answer is B, 2 only. Then question related tropical rainforest, answer is A. The soil of rainforest is deficient in nutrients. Question number 23. Question number 24, Himalayan range, answer is B. Question number 25, with respect to central acts, answer is C, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Question number 26, Karl Marx, answer is D, dialectical materialism. One important thing, like in 2020, they clubbed two questions, one on Karl Marx and one on Mahatma Gandhi, and they asked stateless society question. That's why reading previous year questions and making some content on repeated kind of questions is very important for the prelims. Then question with respect to Earth's atmosphere, that is ionosphere, answer is D, neither 1 nor 2. Question number 27. Then question 28, FDI, FFI, answer is B. Then question number 29, genetically engineered form of brinjal, answer is A, to make it pest resistant. Question number 30, Aam Aadmi Bima Yojana, answer is C, 1 and 3. Question number 31, Brent crude oil, answer is B, 1 and 2. Again in 2020, you will see one question on crude oil. Then question number 32, function of heavy water. Answer is A, slow down the speed of neutrons. Question number 33, religious sects. Answer is C, 1 and 3 only. Question with respect to India is home to lakhs of persons with disabilities. So question number 34, answer is D, 1, 2 and 3. Question number 35, mega food parks. Answer is B, 1 and 2 only. Question number 36, Parliament of India. Answer is B. Question number 37, all revenues. Answer is C, Consolidated Fund of India. Microfinance. Question number 38, answer is D, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Question number 39, Southeast Asia. Answer is D, its location between Pacific and Indian Ocean and its preeminent maritime character. Question number 40, a company marketing food products. Answer is C, 1 and 3 only. Question number 41, Mahatma Gandhi, National Rural Employment Scheme, MNREGA. Answer is D, adult members of any household. Question number 42, Lookist policy. Answer is B, 1 and 3 only. Question number 43, Union budget. Question answer is D, the Prime Minister submits resignation of Council of Ministers. When the annual union budget is not passed by the Lok Sabha, answer is D. Question number 44, fundamental duty. Answer is A, to vote in public elections. Then again interesting question with respect to Finance Commission. Question number 45, answer is D, none of the statements A, B, C given above is correct in this context. Question number 46, Universal Declaration of Human Rights. Answer is D, 1, 2 and 3. Question number 47, there is concern over the increased harmful algal blooms. So answer is D, 1, 2 and 3. Question number 48, with respect to carbon dioxide and carbon cycle. Answer is C, 2, 3 and 4. Question number 49, Australia group and Wassenaar arrangement. Answer is D, neither 1 nor 2. Question number 49, answer is D. Question number 50, that is if surface of lake is frozen, answer is C, the density of water is maximum at 4 degree centigrade. Then question number 51, sandy and saline area. Answer is B, Indian wild ash. Then 52nd, La Nina and El Nino. Question answer is D, neither 1 nor 2. Then question number 53, again this is very important because many institutions have given different answers. A tendency for increased litigation was visible after the introduction of land settlement system of Lord Cornwallis in 1793. The reason for this is normally traced to which of the following provisions? Its answer is D, none of the above, A, B, C, UPSC official answer key is D. Then again similar kind of question, question number 54 with respect to history, Quit India Movement. Which one of the following observations is not true? It is not true about the Quit India Movement 1942. So answer is B, it was led by Mahatma Gandhi. It is not true. All other statements are true. That means it was a non-violent movement. It was a spontaneous movement. It did not attract the labor class in general. So answer is B, it was led by Mahatma Gandhi. Question number 55. With respect to common factor for tribal insurrection. Answer is D, the complete disruption of the old agrarian order of tribal communities. D, 55, answer is D. Question number 56. Again, some of the answer keys are different. Institute Wala and some books. India maintained its early cultural contacts and trade links with Southeast Asia across the Bay of Bengal. For this preeminence of early maritime history of Bay of Bengal, which of the following could be the most convincing explanation? Answer is C, monsoon winds across the Bay of Bengal facilitated sea voyages. Question number 57, Wi-Fi related. Answer is A. Question number 58, with respect to micro irrigation. Answer is C, 1 and 3 only. Question number 59, home charges. Answer is B, 1 and 2 only. Question number 60, Mahatma Gandhi, Kheda Satyagraha. Answer is A, one only. Question number 61st. Biodiversity. Answer is D, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Then question number 62. Aspartame. Answer is D. Aspartame is several times sweeter. Question number 63. Again, there are some difference in answers. What was the purpose with which Sir William Wedderburn and W.S. Kane had set up Indian Parliamentary Committee in 1893? Answer is A, to agitate for Indian political reforms in the House of Commons. UPSC, official answer key. Question number 64. CFL and LED lamp. Answer is C, 1 and 3 only. Question number 65. Oil zapper. Answer is A, it is eco-friendly technology. Question number 66. A married couple. Answer is A, O positive. Again, Mahatma Gandhi said, question number 67, said that some of his deepest convictions were reflected in the book titled Unto His Last, and book transformed his life. What was the message from the book that transformed Mahatma Gandhi? Answer is B, the good of individual is contained in good of all. And that's why I told you, dialectical materialism of Karl Marx and Mahatma Gandhi unto his last. So here they have taken Mahatma Gandhi and from that Karl Marx, and they created one question in 2020. Question number 68, with respect to Usha Mehta. Answer is A, running a secret Congress radio. Question number 69, Blu-ray disc. Answer is B, 1 and 2 only. Question number 70, Indian freedom struggle. Nehru report. Answer is B, 2 and 3. Question number 71st, following state. Answer is B, Arunachal Pradesh. Question number 72nd, in situ method. Answer is B, Botanical Garden. Question number 73, Metropolitan Planning Committee. Answer is A, 1 and 2 only. Question number 74, vote on account and interim budget. Answer is B, 2 only. Question number 75, International Monetary Fund. Answer is C, it grant loan to only member countries. Question number 76, again here some people have given different answers. 2004 tsunami made people realize that mangroves can serve as a reliable safety hedge against coastal calamities. How do mangrove function as safety hedge? Answer is D, the mangrove trees do not get uprooted by storms and tides because of their extensive roots. Again, question, Jain philosophy. Answer is A, universal law. Universal soul is Upanishads. Question number 78, salinization. Answer is B, it makes soil impermeable. Question number 79, again this is very important. We have to learn something from this question. Red data books published by IUCN contains list of, answer is B, 2 only, threatened plant and animal species. Right, it do not contain endemic plant and animal species present in biodiversity hotspot, protected sites for conservation of nature, it do not cover. It covers only threatened plant and animal species. Answer is B. Then question number 80, teaser loan. Answer is A, 1 only. Question number 81st, artificial satellite. Answer is D, provides necessary acceleration for its motion. Question number 82, with respect to Indian economy. Answer is D, neither one nor two. Growth rate of GDP steadily increased, and growth rate per capita steadily increased. Both statements are wrong. Question number 83rd, with respect to highest share in disbursement of credit to agriculture and allied activities. Answer is commercial banks, A. In 2020, you will see DCC Bank, they ask one similar question, right? One of the statement can be cleared with this question. Question number 84, which of the following can aid in furthering government's objective of inclusive growth? Answer is D, 1, 2 and 3. Question 85, CPSE, answer is D, neither one nor two. Question number 86, asteroid and comets, answer is B, 1 and 3. Question number 87, economic growth, answer is B, inflation. Question number 88, lowering bank rate by Reserve Bank of India leads to more liquidity in the market, answer is A. 89, Westerlies, answer is A, 1 only. Again, question number 90, between India and East Asia, the navigation time and distance can be greatly reduced by which of the following? Answer is B, 2 only. That means opening a new canal across Kra Isthmus between Gulf of Siam and Andaman Sea, and not the first. That is deepening the Malacca Strait between Malaysia and Indonesia is not the correct answer. So for 90, answer is B, 2 only. Question number 91st, regular intake of fresh fruits, answer is C. They neutralize free radicals produced in the body during metabolism. 92nd, question with respect to Indus Valley Civilization, answer is C, both 1 and 2. First, it was predominantly a secular civilization and religious element, though present, did not dominate the scene, is correct statement. During this period, cotton was used for manufacturing textile in India, correct. So both statements are correct, Indus Valley Civilization. Question number 93rd, Lower Gangetic Plain, answer is C, paddy and jute. Question number 94th, African and Eurasian Belt, answer is A, one only, located in the subtropical high pressure belts. Question number 95, jet aircraft fly, answer is C, both 1 and 2. Question number 96, biodiversity, answer is B, C, both 1 and 2. Question 96, with respect to biodiversity, answer is C, both 1 and 2. Question number 97, again, this is again very, very important question, because many people, even some faculties of geography or so many experts, they don't agree with this answer, but this is UPSC official answer key answer. The Brahmaputra, Irrawaddy and Mekong rivers originate in Tibet and flow through narrow and parallel mountain ranges in their upper reaches. Of these rivers, Brahmaputra makes U-turn in the course to flow into India. This U-turn is due to, answer is B, syntaxial bending of geologically young Himalayas. Answer is B, syntaxial bending of geologically young Himalayas. Last few questions. 98, state, answer is B, Gujarat. Question number 99, virtual private network, answer is B. Question number 100, last question, Dharma and Rita, answer is C, both 1 and 2. Thank you very much for this video, attending this video, and thank you again very much for your good response and feedback to earlier videos. So all the very best for your upcoming exam, and you can join our Telegram channel and Telegram group. I will give its link below in the description.